put your left hand underneath it to keep it from shaking.
Sorry, man.
Just all good.
I'm still shaking as it is right now. I'm still shaking as it is right now. Hey, I'm sorry, man. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Baby.
4 or 5 on the bar.
Get up to it.
Easy. 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 Ah!
Yeah!
Ah!
Let's go!
Come on, come on!
Come on! Let's go!
Yeah!
Yeah.
That was like a 15-second lift.
Let's go!
Are you alright?
My insides are about to come up, but I'm good.
Alright. Yeah. No more for you, by the way.
No more
for you.
Okay.
No.
At the 10!
How long do you think that, like, literally, see how long that was?
I'll check.
I'm surprised you didn't, pass out.
I think when he got to the knees right here, I was like, oh no.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna pass out. I didn't want to say that.
He's gonna hit the.
How stupid did I look screaming?
You did?
You got it up though. You got it up.
No, you were just.
You look great.
Bro, you can hear me screaming. I was like,
ah! Yeah, let's go.
Desert
Heat on 3. Desert Heat on 3.
1, 2, 3.
Desert Heat. Let's get out there. You're in the back.
Dude, look at the dedication on Coach Green, bro. Look at the shoes. That's high class coaching right there.
For a second.
So, Coach Green, we can see your dedication. What was your game plan going into this game?
To be honest, just stick with what we're doing, you know? You set a plan from start of the season, and you stick with it, and you play with it. And, you know, we lost 2 players tonight, so we only had 5.
Yeah.
So we were dying, but we still won, and we still went out and played a great game.
With conditioning being an issue going into this game, how did you think you had prepared for the tiredness that was inevitably going to be in the fourth quarter?
I thought we prepared pretty well, but I was wrong, because
they were gassed.
Yeah, they were gassed. It was crazy though, man. And they played better than I expected. I thought we were gonna lose, to be honest.
Oh, we know. They sure did.
Yeah.
Well, great work tonight, Coach.
Thank you, sir.
See you next week.
Appreciate it.
Coach Estrada, this is your first and only game you will be with the team tonight. How do you feel?
I'll be there Friday. We got a big game Friday.
Oh, okay. That's good news. It's good to hear.
I just like to say, man, we shocked the world tonight, all right?
Shocked the world tonight.
Came into this game not expecting something big, but man, they showed something tonight. Isaiah, hey, kid's just a hooper. Kid's just a hooper. Probably dropped 20 like points. We only had 27. We're just going to get better. Focus on next game. You know, we're the team to beat, man.
How do you feel that the team dynamic is so far? Yeah, I know you were mentioning 2 players being lost.
We're missing two players, man. They're 2 key players. They bring a lot to the table. I just think we improve and get better every
day. All right, man. You did great tonight.
Sir.
To the training season. It goes for you too. Ready E for everyone.
I can literally just
equal rights, equal fights.
What?
We're about to go to the Yucca game. Cheer on our cats. Davion's running a 3 on my back, so when we make a 3, which probably won't happen, I can turn and give him the 3. Now we gotta find a way to sneak in this because I know they're gonna kick me out if they see us coming.
All right, 3 with an exclamation mark.
I felt the exclamation mark. It was cold right here. All right.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Wade Sullivan!
Dang it!
Make a song for me. Yeah, no, we can't even cap on that, bro.
I don't know why Ian played football.
He said he was focused on basketball. Thank God, man, honestly. I was looking for that nigga. I was like, where's Miles at? He's working on basketball. I was like, okay.
Just like I passed on your girlfriend.
Oh, my God.
Yo, number two, your girlfriend gets passed around more than that ball.
We're winning. We should not be winning this game, by the way. We are playing so well, and I have to say, it's only because of me.
It really is.
I'm getting in their heads. I'm in there. I live there. I need people to make more threes so I can show off the back.
Yeah, bro. I worked hard on the back.
I know. My nipples are so cold. I can't believe they haven't thrown me out here yet. I am shirtless and maskless in an away gym, yelling profanity at their players.
Oh, that's definitely off.
Man, you suck!
go, baby.
Crazy.
We can't leave.
Wait, we can't leave?
They're not gonna let us back in. They're
gonna let us back in.
Oh, never mind. Sing that song.
I feel like I'm about to pass out.
It's better than a squishy ball.
It's sweaty.
Knees weak. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Work like that, bro. Usually when you have a lead, you keep it. But with basketball, for some reason, that shit doesn't apply. You guys, mind sharing your thoughts on that game that occurred right now?
Dude,
I just want to say, for my fellow classmates, I am not with the opposition. Okay, I'm gathering intel and data. Just so for next year, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Okay.
For next year. So it's just like a common occurrence. Like this basketball team you guys acquired here for boys, both boys and girls. I lost my voice screaming too much. This is a trend that's gonna keep going. Oh, you guys being good at basketball.
100%.
Okay. Others might think otherwise, but okay. So, what do you think about the 29 Palm Joker Valley rivalry? How do you think that dynamic is going? You think it's healthy? Like, it's a healthy one, or it's a toxic one?
It is so toxic, but like it just makes it fun.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now, even better question. What do you think about DeMar Smith?
DeMar Smith. Oh, that,
That man is so
hot. That boy's a goat.
Do you guys still call him Ski? Skeets or whatever?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
sure.
Okay.
That's my bro.
Well, bro, and what about Miles? Miles, he's pretty good.
Hot.
Yeah. I was trying. The reason I lost my voice, see, is because I was saying he had a cute ass and I wanted his number.
Miles definitely.
There's so much I'm curious about, but I didn't write any questions going in. The plan for my vlog was to be like, oh, we won, you know what I mean? We're gonna do something else fun and do something else stupid, but we lost, as you know, right? Which is crazy, we had an 18-point lead.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Okay.
So,
you know what I mean?
For sure.
See, I'm nervous my fellow classmates are gonna come over here and see me talking to you guys, right? That's how
the opposition.
Oh, what up, Damar? What up? Hey, bro, can you make me a diss track, bro, so I can feel special too, bro?
Make you a diss track?
Yeah, bro. You only made one for Aiden.
I didn't make one for
Come on, bro.
Aiden.
We grew up together, man. What kind of BS is that? You can't make a diss track for me?
I thought you ain't want one. You want 2,000 plays on your head?
Yeah, bro. Come on now. Any arrest up. What's up?
What your boss at?
He's at some spiritual gathering, something like that. I don't know. He's getting it with his inner spirit and all that.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
I'm supposed to.
I'm over here losing my voice, trying to scream. This is ridiculous. 18-point lead, you know what I'm saying? How do you lose that? It was something like about 18-16.
It was up by 18.
What kind of BS is that?
Yeah, I heard
man, I didn't know that.
We'll just stick to football for now. That's what I have to do, man. I'm flabbergasted. I can't even speak, man.
I can't tell everybody I said hi, man.
Man, I'm hornswoggled.